Come on now, you're gonna be late, Junta! Your grades have been awful. If you don't go to school, you're gonna get left back!
You don't have to let the whole world know.
It's the truth, isn't it? Anyway, I got you up, so don't let my good deed go to waste.
Right, right. Jeez, Ami sure in a good mood today. She hasn't headlocked me like that in a long time.
And in conclusion, the danger of Junta and Kotomi becoming a couple has now well passed. Now, if I can just get Junta hooked up with Ami. But hold on, once I get those two together... Huh?
Dimensional call for you!
Huh? Right! Right! Right!
Ouch! Hi, Aoi. Looks like I finally caught you.
Don't tell me he found out about my screw-up!
What do you have to say?
Huh? No, well, you see, I haven't told you because I was...
I don't know what your problem is, but calm down and listen to me! Karen, this call is about the DCM bullet you accidentally brought back with you.
Here it
But
comes.
First, would you take a look into your transport pod? That's right. It's the DCM bullet you forgot. We managed to get the additional funding to transport it to you. Therefore, you should be able to complete your mission now that you have the right bullet.
Oh, wow! The bullet with the red light, of course! That's wonderful!
Excuse me.
So even if he's become the Mega Playboy, I can just use this bullet to cure him once and for all!
Are we clear on this? This is your last chance! We don't have any more budget to send another time machine or make another DCM bullet. If you fail, you will not only be denied your payment, but if we find that you've actually ended up making things worse... You'll face felony arrest and possibly execution as well!
Execution?
Yes! You will die!
So either I have total success or else I die?
I suggest you keep that possibility in mind.
Yes, sir!
Just tell me why. I want to know right now why you're ignoring me.
Well, that's a really good question, Ryuuji. Yeah, you said you were sorry. But the truth is, you just don't interest me anymore.
No way!
Remember how you said our DNA was attracted at an instinctive level?
Hey, wait a minute!
Huh. Well, now, I guess you were mistaken. There's a reason your DNA isn't appealing anymore. There's actually another person my DNA wants to join with even more. You can't fight Mother Nature.
You mean him? Junta Momonari?
So, what can I do?
Why? Why do you prefer him? Tomoko!
Bye.
Tomoko, wait!
That was close. Huh? Karen, what's this about?
Hasn't Junta arrived yet?
Don't know. Haven't seen him.
That idiot. And after I woke him up, too.
Don't worry, he's around somewhere.
Huh? Where?
He passed me on the stairs a little while ago. He was going up. Maybe he's on the roof. He goes there sometimes.
Why on the roof?
I'll snipe him just as he comes through that door. A perfect plan! Once I hit him with this, he'll turn back into the total loser he was before. He'll lose his mega strength, and the girls won't like him anymore. And he'll forget everything about me. Just forget everything. Ah! Now.
Huh? Where is Karen?
It's time to say goodbye, Junta.
Jeez, that idiot's gonna be late.
Over. Everything will be settled. My mission will be over. Waiting for you is an ordinary life, while waiting for me is my sweet, sweet home.
But I... Karen, I love you!
Just a dream. Everything that happened was all a dream. All a dream.
Can't you get it into your head? I told you we were through, didn't I?
Why are you giving me that attitude? Do you really love him that much? What's wrong? Answer me! Don't be mad at me. Because the person I'm angry with is Momonari, not you.
Oh, but he's really strong. Understand?
Tomoko?
Let me go!
Tomoko, wait! Tomoko, come on!
Oh, hi there, Junta.
Huh?
Can it be? Am I actually in love with him? Do I want him to remember me? Don't I want to go back to the future? This is no time to be thinking about stuff like this. They'll kill me if I don't. Oh, Tomoko Saeki, why'd she have to show up?
Ah.
Tomoko.
Hello, Junta.
Tomoko, come on!
Huh? Junta, save me! Junta?
Tomoko!
Oh, Junta! Junta's transformed! Now! Here's my chance! I have to shoot!
Okay, pal! You're in trouble, do you hear me? Get away from her! Come on, get away! Ah, no!
Just like me.
Where are you going, Junta?
It's all right. He'll wake up soon.
All right. He's not all right. He's bleeding, and I have to get help. They're going to kill me!
Hey, Karen.
Junta!
Why did you do that to him?
It's all over for me. It's all gone. A total failure. My dream of having a sweet home with a wonderful husband and a cute pet is over, and I... Now they're gonna kill me! I'm dead! I'm so totally screwed!
Oh God, is he dead? What happened to you? Are you okay?
Wait a sec. Do I know you?
I think you should go to the nurse's office. Are you sure you're all right?
Yeah, I guess there's some blood, but it doesn't hurt at all. And there doesn't seem to be any wound. I'm fine. You're one of Juntomo Minari's friends, aren't you?
Yeah.
Did you see what happened out there? What was going on with Tomoko and Mominari? It sure was a shock for me. And I'm guessing it was a shock for you, too.
What do you mean?
It's not hard to understand. He's stealing Tomoko from me. I just watched my girlfriend kiss another guy right in front of me!
Sorry, but I couldn't imagine Junta doing something like that.
Didn't you see it? The way he was holding her, how he and Tomoko were, you know...
What is it, Ryuuji? What's wrong with you? Tell me! This way!
On the roof?
Hurry! Right! Hang on! Just hang on! I'll go get some help!
Water! Tomoko! It hurts so much! Tomoko! Tomoko!
Oh, nurse! Nurse, this way! Hurry!
Right!
Hurry!
What the? How did?